the WWE Universe on their feet.
Stepped out of my zone. I had to get out of the loan and figure it out on my own. And I know what I really want now. Can't stop me, can't break me. But don't kill me, gon' make me. Shoot for the stars, gon' save me.
And I'll see clearly.
From Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 293 pounds,
Someone say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title. They need to loosen up, have a little fun. Maybe even lose the match once in a while.
You're going to lose the fight.
Oh, buddy.
You're
going to
choose a side. You're going to choose a side. You're going to do what's right.
Slinger to a gun slinger, no millimeter. This is my arena. I'm the black widow with a bad stinger, and I make you scream like a bad singer. I'm everything that you wanna be, plus more. Since there's no heroes anymore, jump out the window, him with the mask on. Who the bad man that a man got a bash on? Oh, bro, never link up.
He says it's all about see us.
You can never swing
scared.
Like me. No. Oh, bro, never link up. Blink and you will see us. Don't prince about the ink up.
Matchup. There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top. Oh, hard impact.
backed in the corner.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Ooh, stiff punch.
He turns it around.
Oh, that's going to sting.
Look out! Splash!
Really just laying it in.
Oh, saw it coming. Partner tags in.
This is unreal strength.
He's got him scouted.
Running knee lift.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Cross body.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. Just wrenching away. I have no idea how he has.
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Saw that coming.
Mounted palm strikes.
Three.
Both wrists captured. And
ooh, stinging kick.
You must have seen that coming. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
One coming, took advantage. And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Jeez, what a way to make us sweat.
Cover!
One, two.
Just kicks out.
He thought he had it.
Check this out. Just deadlift it up into a power bomb. And the exclamation point.
Just going flush.
He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this. To keep fresh.
Close just connects. Tags him in. And he gets the tag. Scoop slam from behind. Inverted scoop slam. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Laying in submission maneuver here. Look at the pain as a
he needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
He got whipped into that corner. Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Yeah.
Securing themselves in the ropes. Spider German suplex.
I think we know what's coming next.
Flying. Diving forearm smash. He could pin his opponent right here. Just kicked out.
Man, oh, man.
Was ready for that.
Oh, knee to the jaw. Tag. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
He's been put on the defensive.
grip. All the way up.
Down with a choke slam. For the win.
One, two.
Body on body with force. Able to stop the pin count here.
What a kick.
Shifts it back onto it. Faraway slam! Look at this raw power.
Sit out powerbomb.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
This is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
Look at this raw power.
Sit-out powerbomb.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Choke slam. Oh, no.
All the way.
Match continues.
Oh, clothesline. P takes control.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, he's got him up high. Ah, the follow-away slam. He's looking a little worried now. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole? Getting set up for something in the corner.
Well measured.
Well scouted. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Tagged with a punch.
He just punched him in the chest.
Close. Touch. Faster.
Punch right in the head.
Saved off the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again. And the fallaway slam. He
does he have a winning hand now?
Cover! Two count! He keeps his team in the match. Being carried around with ease. Is able to battle out of the grips to some safety.
One, two.
He gets sent down to the floor. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Oh, landing on the gut. And he's being pushed past the brink now.
Deep in, and he might be close to hitting the panic button.
He's taken is starting to pile up. He reverses it.
Overhand connects.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
Nobody does it better. And they're still in this.
Choke slam. Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is bumping to end it here.
This is it. Kidding me.
There they go.
Ooh.
Waistline.
Oh,
shot
answering back.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Targeting the throat there.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. He kicks out at two.
Incredible resiliency.
Tagged into the action.
Yeah.
Lined him up. Boom.
This is not going to end well.
Down with a powerbomb. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Count for his partner. Oh, just turned that around.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
The
adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Red in there.
Oh, tag made.
What a kick.
Right to the midsection. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
One.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
My goodness.
His kicks to the jaw.
Was
mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Six. Seven.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Attempt here to get back on his feet.
Up and down. What a vicious choke bomb.
It's a wrap.
Two.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Oh, my, what a splash.
Uh-oh.
lined him up. Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch. Uh-oh. Sky high. Diving forward. Smash. Oh, foot just stomping down. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. Up and down. What a vicious chest bump.
No man does that better.
Got a grip. All the way down with a choke slam. Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, look at this combination of strikes.
Still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Getting him into the corner.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
He is hell-bent on putting his opponent away.
This has been a grueling battle. What is left?
Wait, you don't think he's...
Spinners fly! Will it be?
I think so!
One, two! Oh, he's still alive! Thought he had it!
You gotta be kidding me!
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
He was elusive there.
Watch the educated hands and feet.
Turn out the lights.
Both wrists captured.
He's going back to the well.
Dragon twist cutter.
That can certainly do it.
That's gonna be it.
Two count. Three. No. Two count.
Wow. Looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Just unloading knees to the body.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Tagging his partner in now.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Down with a power bomb.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
There's the tag. With the reversal.
Hooked and driven down hard with a Uranage.
And there's the Uranage. Landed him.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Clean tag for his partner. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Comes in off the tag. Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Shoulders down.
Deserves another look, folks.
with these two superstars.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
Here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know this one's going to get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Countered it just in time.
Superstar showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker. She returns the favor there.
Double stop.
Counters that.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Rolling neck snap.
Brace for this impact!
Like a guillotine.
Now trampling the opposition.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
In the clutches.
You can see the agony on her face. This is pain.
Oh, look at this. Arm bar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Executed takedown.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Rousey unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two,
digging deep.
Kick out. Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Up to the top rope now. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Planted face first.
Ooh, ouch.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From way up. Ooh, and a reversal. She sent flying into the corner.
We're up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. She had it scouted.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Catches the leg.
She did her homework there.
That was impressive.
Well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Turning the tables. Into the corner now.
We're trapped in the corner.
Yeah, here we go. Super kick.
Not done yet.
Another.
Golly.
A barrage of super kicks.
Trifecta. Amazing execution.
The cover.
One, two.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Stomping down!
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
A run across face. Oh my goodness, this may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's squeezing for dear life.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Hit drop.
I'm a witness to that.
And she's gained total control of this match.
Yeah, she is taking
takeoff. Oh, knees right to the gut.
To the gut.
Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
Breaker. Will she take advantage? Looking for the victory.
Two.
One. Only two?
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
She's stunned in the corner.
Left by the turnbuckles. She's got an answer for that. Impressive counter.
Oh, man.
Look at the end in here.
This could be it.
We've got to acknowledge these three. Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 156 pounds, the United States Champion.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that's what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
And here they come. Superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
There he is.
To the sky! Tremendous drop kick! Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Into the cover. Getting the shoulder up before two.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
And the unabated offense continues.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Great body control. Nice takedown. He's going for it all. Launching.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Producing a trampling. Oh, look at this neck lock.
What a suplex.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
This could be his moment.
He skirts around it. Oh, running knee lift. Kick lands. Oh, what a kick.
Able to avoid there.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Stomp in the leg. He's returning fire. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Four.
massive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this. Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh! He just created a prime opportunity.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Great awareness as he gets to the ropes to stop the count.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Can't quite get him there.
Sequence of reversals there. Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
There he is, shining with for the victory here.
One, two.
Oh, kicked out.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Outside, countouts legal in this match.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Ooh.
Well scattered reversal there.
Beautiful senton.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Pinpoint kick to the mat.
Strikes with a kick.
Head scissors on
sharp elbow.
Six.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. He's taking this to the floor now. Bring IQ on display there.
Three. Four.
Ooh.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Oh, and elected with these knee strikes.
Five. Six.
Making that shoulder a priority.
The end is looming now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. He switches it back around.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Hoist it up. Whipped over in a snap suplex. And he's taking on further damage.
Six. Yeah, things appearing quite grim for him here.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Placing them into the corner. Good timing with that reversal.
Each competitor shows.
Great to the gun.
Double under. Major shot.
Can it be capitalized on?
There's two.
Three. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it. Be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it. She's in a fighting mood tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia, Rachel Wood.
Just listen to the WWE Universe. They've absolutely had enough of this superstar's disrespect.
Let's say I agree with you that we're dealing with a disrespectful talent here. Two wrongs don't make a right, Saxton. The WWE Universe is just being rude.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
This is gonna be good. And accompanying by Dizzy Ortiz from Tokyo, Japan, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Akane. This superstar is on a There's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight. I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, so this superstar's just an idiot. Got it.
Fought against the demons, fought against the monsters made of gold. But they stormed across Arcadia, following the nature. Washed away the place I once called home. I'm hiding in the blue, safe between the clouds.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight. This woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
We know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus, a woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
Ripcord lariat
turned inside out. She was clearly waiting for that.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
What a counter! Steer clear of that. Oh, vicious running knee lift. Oh, right to the leg. Oh, solid kick across the back.
Knee finds the abdomen.
She's enduring some damage. Missed timing with that springboard.
Boom, head kick connects.
Not safe yet. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Hellacious power slam
and a kick. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Enabled to counter. She adjusts it and reverses it. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the 2-1 face breaker.
Goes into the pin. Two. Just gets the shoulder up.
Very close. The tee clearly setting in.
Lands. Uh-oh.
Powerful side kick.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Taking out the one knee. That's a shining wizard.
Two. Kick out.
So close. That could have been it.
To the midsection, sunset flip.
Under the rope she goes. This could be big, going up high.
From the top, splash.
Will be ended here.
She just won't stay down.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Turning the tables there.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
She covers for the pin.
One, two.
And still in this.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh.
Win at any cost.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
She manages to get control.
It's over.
And they're still in this.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Counter! And now there's an opening. A much needed big move.
Are you kidding me?
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
You got to give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
And listen to this place.
It's dead.
To the gut. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
There it is. Breaker.
The W is well in hand.
Two. Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Jumping, leaping attack. Stops the kick.
A counter answered by another counter.
Power slam.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-on-1 face breaker.
Cover!
Two!
No, didn't get it.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out.
Amazingly executed once more.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
I'm alone here on my island, floating in the sky. I'm high above the world I used to know. And I'm far from any danger, safe from any failure. Guarded out from shelter in the storm. I'm hiding in the blue.
is the W against fierce competition.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
But they stormed across our gate. We're following the nature. Wash away the peace I once called home. I'm hiding in the blue.
Young dogs will tell you when the witness is apart. They care about starving more than they do by the charge. Me, I can't break a commitment. I done seen people fuck up the whole team because they couldn't play their position. Talking about they didn't mean it, bitch. You know the road to hell was paid with good intentions. I see myself and my nemesis. I contemplate
we should also mention just how perseverant he's become in recent weeks. It might go exactly that kind of perseverance that makes him one of my favorite superstars to watch. It's also what makes him so difficult to beat.
I can't eat this on my own life. Put my back against the wall just to see how much I grow, dog.
I was raised by the wolves. Ain't they fools?
Undoubtedly the top title in this company.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Oof.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Knew what was coming there.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's one step ahead there.
Able to give him the slip. Oh, a knee to the face.
Corey, what will be the determining factor in this 2 out of 3 falls match?
It's got to be a mental game. If you fall apart mentally after losing the first fall, the second fall is a formality.
What a throw.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Got it scouted.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. He deflects it right back.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off a series of brutal kicks.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Got the crossface applied. Will this match?
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Look out! He's outside cover. And easily kicks out of the count.
Looks like it's going to take much more here.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh, bullseye! He's taking some good hits.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Able to elude it. Single leg drop kick caught him. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Mounted palm strikes. Springboard misses the target. Oh, what a counter.
No way. Astounding power.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Oh, what a right hand! He can do it here.
One, two,
big kick out.
The frustration might be starting to set in.
He turns it around. He's in under the ropes.
Set right into the corner. Placed atop the turnbuckle. Looking out to the WWE Universe. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Makes him pay with a counter.
Each superstar trying to.
I don't think we're going to see it. Here it comes.
Bet this was won after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. He may be in a bad way here.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
It's over.
That puts him in total control.
Shoulder up before 3.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
This is truly awesome.
Able to reverse that one. Springboard clothesline.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Fights out at two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Going.
For coming.
End of days. Incredible.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Two. No, it's not over.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Expect anything less?
Fillet your chest.
Dropped with a knee to the body.
Oh no, there is more to come now.
This time on the apron,
right across the back of the neck.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Right to the spine.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Eye on the counter. He's got the answer for that one. Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand. What with a championship on the line?
One, two, three.
They have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.